Welcome back. I'm continuing my Devil May Cry 3 playthrough. Last time I beat Virgil for the first time, and Dante has awakened his demon form, so we're gonna continue from there. Trying to get eaten by that, or is it just like an accident? Gross. I played so much of this before, and once again it crashed. The video was not good. So we're trying it again. Redoing it so you can see my pain, having to deal with computer problems, medical problems, so life's a joy right now, so bear with me. All these gross little eyeballs at. Hey, what's this? This is a secret mission. Can I do it? Oh god. Oh no. I stayed on. I don't understand what happened. No. Fuck. Well, I don't care. I'm out of here. Oh, hello. Shit. Well, I got it. That's the important part. Oh. I'm gonna die just from stepping in the acid. Yeah, I know. Absolutely not. Calm your shit down. Balls. I find you annoying, and I want you to stop screaming at me. give me anything? There it goes. Okay. Yeah, I wish that the original recording wasn't fucked up, because I screamed so loud the first time I ran into that thing. But I'm not gonna fake recreate it for you. So now you just get my annoyance. I think he might have a parasite problem. Yes, no. You. That sounds about. I don't like that. I don't like that its intestines are a direct path to its eyeball. That's disgusting. And I don't think that's how that's supposed to work. Guys, it's dark in here. Turn the lights back on. Leave me alone! At the same time? Stop that. I'm not touching you. Oh god. Oop. I need all of you guys to calm down. Have some little purple orbs. I brought them for you. Oh god! No! Shit. Oh god. It's mad. Who knew that the inside of a flying whale would be so complex? No, Dante, get down. That's not what I wanted you to do. But I do have two vital stars, so I think I'll be okay. Get away from me! So close. I think I'm gonna do it this time. I don't think I'm gonna die. Hopefully that doesn't bring me back. Oh god. got it.
Fear of this tower. Timonic grew. A foundation that brought out fear. Fear. Yes. Fear.
I would also be annoyed with him, Virgil.
Can't you feel it? The rage and agonies of the people. Those who were confined here, with their desires for evil being unfulfilled. It was all because spies. Faces.
He's running out of patience.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
His scar is wiggling on his face again is what's wrong. He really should see a doctor about that. Whale. I really hope nobody lives down there.
So this is the next stage.
Wait!
If you're asking for a date, forget it. Because I make it a point not to go out with women who shoot me in the head.
Date a demon?
I feel like that is entirely incorrect.
Besides, I really don't care for guys who stink like blood.
Dante only dates women that shoot him in the head.
You're right. What's your name?
I don't have a name.
Okay. Then what should I call you?
I don't care. Whatever you want.
Whatever, lady. I'll leave this to you. Because I don't want to miss the party.
Who counted on you anyway?
I hate this. This is another thing I blacked out of my memory from like 2 weeks ago. I don't like you, you're a spider. Keep the baby spiders away from me, I don't want them. Ah! No, keep him away from me! Oh! Ah! Oh! Oh yeah. Ta-da! No. You keep that over there. I'm not interested. Oh, anyone up here? Everybody? Oh, here's my door. Okay. This just is wholly inconvenient. But also, like, the door's not sealed, so I could just ignore them. This is like a them problem, not a me problem. Oh shit, the wall. Did you hit me with that thing? Dante, turn around. Oh my god. There we go. Yay! Give me your orbs. Over here? I think there is stuff over here if I remember correctly. Oh yeah. Stuff. Shit. I have no depth perception. Go in here. Spiders. Sure. Get away from me. No! Oh my god. Oh god. I didn't know they could do that. Please die and don't give me your babies. I do not want them. Damn it. What? No! I thought there was only two. Now there's three. No. Go. Oh my god. Ah! We're safe. The baby spiders did not get me. Oh fuck. I'm okay. I'm fine. I get you. Ah, don't disappear. Need them. The only thing keeping me alive. I gift you this fruit. Prepare for struggles.
Ha ha ha! Welcome, sir. Is this your first time here?
Yeah, it is. You'll be nice to me, won't you?
Of course I will. I'll treat you so nicely. You'll never want to leave.
Now that's what I'm talking
about.
What is
that? What is that move? That was really weird. This is fine.
Then, come on, sugar.
I'm not concerned. Sorry. Perfect. Ooh, can I smack him back at her? I don't think I can. Shit. No, I'm not ready. I'm gonna die immediately. I have no idea what to do. That hurts bad. It's not great. It's not great. Yeah. That worked out. Fine, I suppose. Oh, shit. He just hit so hard. No, I'm not. Don't do that. There we go. No! Oh, I remember now. She was like started disappearing really fast, and I didn't know what to do at that point. Doing a little bit better than I was, I think. Oh yeah, that's the part we didn't know what to do with. I remember now. Yeah. Oh, these are hard to see. I feel like we don't know each other well enough for the pet names. So I need you to stop. Ah! You just stay away from me. Leave me alone. All I have is this. I need more health. I don't have enough health. I'm gonna die. Okay. Oh, spicy. Too pointy. It's very sharp. They don't like it. Oh, I feel like I was kind of close though. Alright, well, I'm going to farm some more orbs. Next time I will definitely vampire bat lady. Bye!